it, but there was a study in Harvard, I think. I didn't really read the full article, I just read the headline. But there was a study that out of 2,000 people, only 17 people were actually having a good day. There are not 2,000 people in this room. I'm no mathematician, but I think one of you maybe saw a dog today, like half a percent, and you wouldn't write that thing about gun control. So. All right, okay, yeah, so I'm having a bad day. I'll let you know that. You don't even know me, don't haw. But yeah, so I woke up and I had beefaroni. Some of you know what that is. For, you guys. For the other ones, beefaroni is dog food, but for people. So I had that, and then because of that, I found myself in a public restroom. Another bad part of my day. I'm that guy who has to like. Oh, perfect. I'm that guy who has to like check under the stall to make sure no one else is in it with you. I can't do it. And you're like, you're about to pass out. And I'm always afraid I'm gonna see shoes, but I'm also really afraid that I'm gonna see someone else looking like me. And then I don't know if I say something or have a whole conversation with someone I'm pooping next to. Lost myself in that poop check. So I'm trying not to be a wuss about bathrooms. My dad tried to teach me not to be a wuss, but I mean, he did his best. That kind of dad thing where they throw in your water before they can swim and stuff like that. Like, he didn't actually do that, that's just the same. Here's a good story about my dad. I played hockey when I was a kid, he was my coach. And I got my first goal, I was like a peewee. I was like, yay big. And everyone was cheering for me. I come over, my dad just gets on one knee real stern and goes, okay, let me tell you what was wrong with that goal. No, I love him, it's cool. Don't worry about it. I don't want to get personal, but I'm going to point you out. Yeah, it's fine. I just want to know, do you believe in God?
Yes.
Super cool. I believe in God, too. let me tell you why I believe in God. I'm so sorry. I believe in God because my father, who is not a religious man, before my first brother was born, I only have one, I don't know why I said it like that, but before he was born, my dad got on his knees and said, please, Lord, let this boy be taller than me. Please, let him have a normal life. My dad is 5'5", my brother is 5'6", and I'm 5'7". There is a God, and he's an asshole. Nature cannot be that passive aggressive. That is some real stuff. Okay? But my dad taught me a lot of good lessons. I grew up thinking, you know, gay people were really cool. But that was just because my dad told me I couldn't think they were really hot. Guess what? That's my ending joke.